Assalamu alaikum viewers, welcome to my channel KS Grace. Today I'm going to show you an easy kurti design. Here you can see the lower part of the kurti. You have to draw the first line with half inch gap. Then the second line gap is 2.5 inch. Again half inch gap, then 4 inch gap. Then again half inch. Then 2.5 inch and then again half inch. You can see the scaling. Here I am using regular gel pen. If you want, you can draw this pattern on a paper, then trace it on your fabric. Here I am showing direct drawing process on the fabric with the pen. I have marked these two lines. The gap between each mark is 1 inch. Now like this, you have to join this point. The design of first and third panels is same. I have drew some horizontal lines on the upper line. To see the hand embroidery process, you have to watch the second part of the video. If you like this technique of drawing, then please like my video and please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.